Hi there, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about how to disable WordPress plugins update in WordPress website. So this tutorial will be helpful if you wanted to disable WordPress plugins update from your website and you are using WordPress for your website. So why we need to disable WordPress plugins? So sometimes we use different type of plugins in our website for different purpose or different feature, and sometimes we need to customize this plugin, and you may be hire any developer to add any additional feature or customize any additional part of this plugin, and we use this as our requirement. But when we get any notification for update this plugin, and if we make update, then we lost all the previous features that we customized and developed or added in this existing plugin. So that's why to keep everything same for future and all over time, we need to disable the plugin update. So let's get started to fix this issue, and let's learn how can we do this. So first of all, I am logging my WordPress website, and this is the dashboard of my WordPress website. And right now I see there have three updates, so I'm going to click right here. So here the two plugins update available right now, and carousel horizontal post, content slider, and widget post slider. So I wanted to disable this plugins update notification from my website. So how I can do this? So we can do this in the two way. First of all, we can disable all the plugins update from our website. To do this, we have to add this code, copy this code, and add this code in our current active theme. So I'm going to log in my current active theme. So I'm going to click on the theme editor. So I'm going to theme editor, click on the theme editor under appearance, then going to find out the function.php file, theme function file, this one right here, and we simply add this code at our function.php file. So I'm going to add this code right here, add filter site trans update plugins, return false, then going to click on the update files. Okay, site edited successfully. We have edited this code successfully. Now going to click on the plugins option, then we will see that there is no notification about plugins update. And the plugins update has been removed. So we can also do this in the another way. Let me hide this, go to the previous. And now we see they are have two update as previous. So I can do this another way. So how can I do this? First of all, I have to open this plugins folder. So I'm going to find out this plugins folder. So you know how to find out this plugins folder. If you don't know, then follow this tutorial so you can do this. So first of all, you have to go to your WordPress file manager, cPanel file manager or localhost file manager, then find out this folder or access this folder, then click on the WP content, then plugins, then the plugins name that you want to hide update notification. So my plugins name is carousel horizontal post slider. This is the plugins, and here I have to open index.php file. Okay, let me find this code. Okay, so I have to open this file, this one, then just simply change the version, plugins version, just make the version 999. So currently 3.2.6, so I'm just going to make it 999. Then let me reload my browser. Okay, this plugin update has been removed. In the same way, we can make a disable plugins update for this plugin with a post slider. Simply change the version. This plugin update has been disabled. So thank you for your time to watch this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, then subscribe to my channel and click on the like button.